Hi, I'm Jim Giller with Massacoma Savings Bank. Today I'm with Jeff Addy, and we're in one of Jeff's great listings here in Eastman. Jeff really specializes in Eastman, and he's taken me through this house today, and I have to say it's pretty amazing. So Jeff, share a little bit more about the house.
Well, the house was built in the early 90s, and it was built by Davis Frame. You know, it's post and beam construction, mortise and tenon, and pegged. It's the real style post and beam. It's been a great family home for these owners. They've owned it since they built it, and it went from their kids to now their grandkids are enjoying the location, the lake. Eastman is just phenomenal for families and grandkids and anybody who wants to play golf or cross-country ski.
How about number of bedrooms?
Four bedrooms. It's over 4,500 square
feet. Oh, it's a large home.
It's a large home. Three levels, master on the first floor, two-car garage, plenty of storage, metal roof. It has all the features you would expect in a home like this.
And there's some acreage, right?
Over 3 acres, yeah.
Waterfront below?
Waterfront, yeah.
Yeah, so this really is a very special Eastman property. Hmm. So, Jeff, you know, this is a unique property, but in your mind, who would you see be attracted to this home?
Well, like I said, it's been a family home to start. So anybody who's thinking about retiring to this area, or if you're working in the Upper Valley and you don't want to live in Hanover or Lebanon, this is a great option. It's just a great house.
And it's really a pretty short distance.
Yeah.
To up the north on 89.
15 minutes, 20 minutes, and you're in the Upper Valley.
But yet you've got a really tranquil forest-like setting with a view of the lake. I mean, it's pretty neat.
Yeah, it truly is.
Yeah. So listen, if you'd like more information on this home, you can contact Jeff directly. There's also, at the end of this video, we're going to have some pictures. So if you'd like more information about this particular home or Eastman as a community, I'd highly suggest talking to Jeff Addy. And if you need some financing, see me, Jim Giller, at Massacoma Savings Bank.